There was a time I was known as the Knight of White Flowers, the Keeper of Oaths. But now I am cursed.
Thank you.